But it didn't stop them from trying. The second place film of 2008 seemed like a long shot, starring an actor who spent some time out of the limelight in recent years, and directed by the man who had most recently made Zathura. Iron Man defied expectations and delivered an incredible blend of smart, funny, and exciting that would